16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, members of James Anderson's family have filed a wrongful death lawsuit against seven teens who were there when Anderson was killed. Daryl Dedman is accused of running over and killing Anderson. That lawsuit accuses the seven white teens of deliberately setting out to commit a hate crime against someone black. Today's preliminary hearing for Dedman has been pushed back to September 26. The effects of Lee still causing problems. The Pearl River reached flood stage today at 29 feet. It will crest Sunday at 34 feet. Some homes and businesses in Byram and on President Sidney and South Ferris Streets in Jackson are expected to see some flooding.
Well, this cool weather is thanks to Leah backside. It's taken some Canadian air, sent it our way. Chance of a record low tonight. I'm forecasting 50. The record low is 52, set in 1896. Tomorrow's Suntastic will be in the 70s again. I'll have more on it coming up at 5.
The Jackson City Council votes to put security guards in convenience stores when those guards begin duty, coming up at 5. That's 16 WAPT News, First at 4. See you in an hour.